Door hearing just wrapped up at HISD headquarters, where the incident in this picture was addressed. A father says his son's jaw was broken at school, and this photo, he says, shows the moment that the boy was carried out by school administrators. Channel 2's Andy Sirota is live at HISD, where that father is demanding some answers. Andy?
Dominique Moore and the school board's decision in just a few moments. This incident happened 10 months ago during the then 5-year-old's first week of kindergarten at Wilson Montessori in the Montrose. The boy suffers from ADHD and epilepsy. Al Durrell, his father, says he's been trying to get this issue resolved with HISD ever since.
Parent of Wilson Montessori School. For the record, Al Durrell, who is representing himself, is present.
Al Durrell says this still photograph of his son being carried through the hallway upside down at Wilson Montessori by 3 school administrators is one of 3 pieces of evidence he has from August 25th of last year. His son was involved in an incident at school which escalated, and Durrell says his son ended up with a fractured jaw after those 3 administrators picked him up by his feet. He says this picture offers him an incomplete view of what happened and has left him with more questions than answers.
I do not want to sue somebody who is not culpable here. I just want to know what happened to my son and how he was hurt. And HISD has spent thousands of dollars to prevent me from finding out.
As part of his investigation, Durrell says he wanted to see a copy of the videotape and had to get the courts involved. After a judge ruled in his favor, he says HISD appealed and that he was later told by the district it no longer had the tape. Instead, the district provided him with 3 still images. Today, after a closed session hearing that lasted well over an hour, school board members unanimously decided the district should pay for all of Durrell's son's past medical expenses, including therapy.
Well, I'm appreciative of the fact that I think that they acknowledge that some mistakes were made here. What they have offered, though, ignores the larger issue of what is happening HISD-wide with regard to retention of videotapes and injuries to children and their policies and procedures for handling what to do when children are injured.
Durrell requested that the district pay for additional staff to be trained to deal with emotional disturbances and ADHD at Wilson Montessori. He also asked that the district retrain staff at that school to deal with behavior incidents as well as excessive use of force. Those requests were denied. Durrell says he plans to appeal the board's decision. HISD telling me tonight that it cannot comment on pending litigation. Reporting live in Northwest Houston tonight, Andy Sirota, KPRC Channel 2 News.